But about the box specifically, if you read the text in the catalog, it's a continuation of a series called Boxes, and Boxes basically looks into, I mean, they're just symbolic representations of both social restrictions and a safe space one creates for themselves. And that piece specifically is about, I don't want to bring it down to that exactly, but just to clarify for you, maybe we could say it's about speech harassment, specifically for people significantly with female bodies. And those are the words that I think are familiar to us. We hear them on a daily basis. And initially, the small box, which was a representation of the safe space, was empty. And as the audience interacted with the piece, they threw those words inside.